It's completely beyond me why you are always diplomatic around me.
Oh, come on, it's not funny. You know what, I think your profession has finally twisted your mind.
Maybe.
Maybe not. And I think you do these things deliberately. Yeah. As a matter of fact, I choose a latter option. You do it deliberately.
Trust me.
Come on, Rich. Level up with me. Every time I ask you a simple question, all I require is a simple answer. You take forever.
Take it out. What can I say? What do you mean to say?
Life is exactly what you make of it. It's the choices we make that spice it up. That's what makes the world go around.
That's what makes you go around.
You know, you will never change. Trust me, this is not fair. I'm tired when you feed me your medical jargons and all that. Okay, go on, I'm getting really mad right now. Whatever. Yeah.
Speaking of which, when's Keyla coming back?
She'll be in here right about now.
Sure you know you do, so you don't lose all you've done. Cause it's a matter of time, you will know. Sure you know you do, so you don't lose what you've done.
About.
Yeah. You look absolutely lovely.
Thank you.
So how are you?
I'm good, and you?
So I am absolutely flattered that you actually thought about me.
Why not? I mean, having to drive through the crazy streets of Lagos? I mean, have you seen those crazy cars? My God. And then the hooting. You just want to scream, but I don't. Because I have to think of my blood pressure. And then think of my blood pressure, I thought of you. See?
I'm absolutely flattered.
I just, you know, the way you drive
and, actually, I'm actually concerned for the Okada people, given your energy and your passion.
Look, trust me, I'm containing myself.
It is absolutely wonderful seeing you again.
You too. How are
you? So how was it by the shower?
Ah, great. I mean, I'm learning quite a bit about marriage and how it should work.
You've been drinking.
And so have you, babes. You know, I'll just freshen up and I'll join you guys.
All right.
Oh, I'm sorry. You know, hey, your family, what the heck? She's been like this since we got back. It's terrible.
Oh.
What you just saw. Tip of the iceberg. The real deal, you don't want to contain it.
I don't know what to say. All I can say is zip.
Thank you.
This is me. You should be used to it by now, you know.
No one is trying to change you. I'm just saying, for a proper relationship, we have to do things in a progressive way.
I'll get someone to fix it.
That's what you do. You drink, you smoke, and then you party. And after that, you go party some more. Don't you want to do anything else?
I said I will get someone to fix it.
That's exactly the point, Keyla. You always have someone to fix your mess. Why are you going to clean up your own mess by yourself? Don't you want to learn anything? Will bring your mother back, you know.
I've warned you, leave my mother out of this. She has nothing to do with anything.
You think so? Well, you're in denial. This is self-destruction, babes. Things have to
meaning what exactly?
That ring you wear is a symbol of my commitment, my fidelity to you, my life. I will do everything necessary, anything, to see their changes.
Okay, I am a doctor, not a soothsayer. No, I do not like meddling people's affairs. The truth! Look, there is nothing like truth when a man is in love, and you know that. Yeah, we'll talk later when I see you. All right, you take care, girl. Bye.
Girl, I just pray the Lord helps you overcome this worthiness in your soul. Jeez.
But okay, seriously, I
sincerely believe that what Tekena actually wants is more of a wifey. Don't you think?
That may be what he needs. But what he really wants is a chef, laundryman, and a maid all in one package. Not a wife.
He possibly couldn't have put it in that manner now, could he?
Well, he might as well have. I mean, what is this? Every minute he's complaining. I smoke too much. I drink too much.
When he met me, was I not smoking? Eh? And if I remember quite correctly, he bought me quite a few drinks like before we got in. That's by the point. But what I'm saying is, he said he likes the energy in me. What has changed? Now he wants to change everything he likes all of a sudden.
What kind of man does that?
Oh. Huh? Obviously, the kind of man who genuinely loves you and is willing to overlook your plenty flaws littering about and possibly reshaping you, my dear Keyla Kobundu, into his own idea of here comes the bride. You know, something more like that.
Young Chris.
sorry, but just be honest, you know, like, see, yeah, girl, like you've always told me in the past, you know, like in cases like this, I should tell myself the truth. It's time to apply your own principle to yourself. Is it really Tekena you want to spend the rest of your life with? No, ask yourself. Is he?
You say it's a question you should ask yourself. You can't enforce certain things on people. He has to come, what's the word again? Naturally, you know. What?
What would I do without you?
Oh, come on. You can do everything without me.
I don't think so. You seem to have the right words at the right time.
nah. Practicing my marketing skills on you.
I'll tell you something though. You're good. You're really good. You just happen to know things that will motivate me, inspire me.
Well, I am a marketer. The right word sells the product. I mean, what do you even think that anybody watching away for show? That's because he always ends with a right word.
I don't know about that. Have to be exceptionally good to have those words.
So, if you think that I have the right word, why haven't you suggested me for promotion? Oh, yeah, it's a gender thing, isn't it?
No.
So what?
Come on, you people should know better than that. It's rather complicated. You know, how do I start? It's so different.
I mean, what do you expect me to think? You know, for the past 3 years now, my name hasn't dropped from the promotion list. And my longtime friend is just sitting there at the hem of all the affairs. And it's not doing anything.
No, let me explain it. You see, you and I, we've been friends for a long time. And the problem with it is that I can't put your name on the list because people think our friendship is beyond all that. I think it's beyond superficiality. And I can't do all that. I can only, how do you say, suggest your name. But I can't enforce it. It's going to raise eyebrows, you know what I mean? Are we still friends?
That's something. Okay, you have your friend.
You're my friend and I'll do anything for you.
know, a week, two, maybe three.
You're being vegan. This is not specific. Why wasn't I told of this trip before now?
Probably because I just made up my mind about it.
People don't make up their mind about trips like this. Okay, come on. What are you going to do in Abuja anyways?
You need to be alone. That's really. Only going away to do a little soul searching. That's all.
I've been searched for love in the wrong place. Oh. Have you ever fallen in love? And your love never loved you back. It could break your heart.
I think it's like someone searching for love in the wrong place. So tell me, why can't you tell him how you feel inside, okay? So tell me, how you feel?
What if he doesn't like it?
What do you stand to lose?
Everything. I mean, his friendship. Florence, we've been friends for so long now. And he comes to me for advice whenever he wants to do anything. And if I go selfishly to tell him how I feel about him and he doesn't feel the same way for me, then I think I'm going to spoil things. Most of all, his friendship is not something I want to lose.
Well, I never thought of that. But I think you have to let him know how you feel. Because you'll be hurting yourself if you don't let him know. Within me, I know he loves you and you love him and you guys are meant to be together. All you have to do is to tell him the truth. So that you stop hurting yourself. For how long will you start fighting for your feelings you have for this particular guy? For how long will you be? Please, ask yourself.
Girl, I'm in control, like I've always been.
For how long will you be? Please, ask yourself. Okay. Let me get you something to eat.
I wanna be loved. I wanna be cared for. I wanna be with someone.
She said she wanted to go on a little soul searching. Whatever that means. And when I asked her if she still wanted to marry me, she didn't give me a straight answer. And hey guys, this is the icing on the cake. Lately, she doesn't pick my calls. You, Richie, you claim to be somewhat of the expert on human interest. So I ask you, what should I do? You know what? Richie. We figuratively grew up together. And truthfully, I've never told you this. You are one annoying human being. Yeah. Why are you always enigmatic when I ask you a simple question that requires a simple answer? I am not your patient. I'm your best friend. There's a fine line.
Look, take it out. You're the one in this relationship. And I think you're in a better position to know your partner very, very well. Much more than every one of us here.
Richard, I mean, why do I have this feeling they're trying to elude answering the question?
Mm-hmm. Well, what do you want me to say, okay?
At least you should tell him what you think about his relationship.
Mm-hmm. I'm not in a position to think, okay?
Typical of you.
You want me to ask him to break off his relationship?
Well, to think about it, if you do, that'll actually be the first true thing you've ever said in your lifetime.
Well, I'm not going to do that.
Well, I knew you were not going to say that. I mean, you were always trying to be the Mr. Modest, so I don't expect you to say that.
No. But I know something typical about you. You're always burying your nose in what is never your business.
No. You didn't just say that to me, did you?
Oh, yes, I did. Oh, I have another one. When you point a finger, you've got three more pointing back at you.
Okay, kid, simmer down.
Whoa! Okay. Would you please sit down?
Thank you.
Appreciate it. What is going on? Listen, guys, I'm going through hell here. I need a friend. And my two best friends are here bickering like a couple of kids.
Well, she started it.
You started it.
Well, hold up!
Yo, hey, I forgot. I have cereals in there. You know, Cerelac and ice cream, the type you feed those 4 months old babies.
No way! Hey.
Are you a
fool?
Have you ever fallen in love? And your love never loved you back? Could break your heart and make you cry. It could break your heart and make you sad. I wanna be loved. I wanna be cared for. I wanna be with someone. I wanna be cared for. I wanna be with someone I love. I wanna be with someone I love. Oh yeah, yeah.
Oh, oh, babe.
Mary, cancel our appointment for today.
It's a matter of time, you will know. Be showing all you do, so you don't lose what you've done. Cause it's a matter of time, you will know. Yeah.
I was told you left the office rather too early today. I was worried, so I decided to come check on you. Are you okay? Has she called yet? Is that why you left the office? I mean, it's so not like you to leave the office early when you have work to do.
Wanted to be alone.
Okay. Well, since you would love to be alone, I'll just take my leave.
Don't leave. Please. Please stay with me a little.
I hate to see you get disturbed. Really, I know how it feels to give out love and it's not returned back. I also know how
how you'd give your last breath for the next person to feel so much of what you feel, even if it's just for want. I know.
You speak as if you read my mind.
Well, yes, I read your mind. But sadly enough, you never read mine. If you did, you truly know how I feel about you. And I love you. I've loved you right from the first second I set my eyes on you. And I've never stopped loving you.
I'm afraid I don't know what to say.
You really don't have to say anything. All I ask is that you love me back in return, with your heart.
Have you ever searched for love in the wrong place? Oh.
Have you ever fallen in love?
And your love never loved you back. It could break your heart and make you cry. It could break your heart and make you sad. I wanna be loved. I wanna be cared for. I wanna be with someone I love. I wanna be loved. I wanna be cared for. I wanna be with someone I love. I wanna be with someone I love. Oh yeah, yeah. Oh baby, baby.
Richard!
What is it? Take it off. What is it? What is it?
Come on!
Well, I guess it was fate that brought her here.
I mean, of all places to come to the rescue team, Matthew brought her here to my hospital. The police report here says the bus in which was traveling collided with a petrol tanker. Fortunately, nobody was injured because the petrol tanker in question did not catch fire. So, I guess it's the shock of the accident that put her in a coma. Don't worry, be rest assured, nothing will happen to her, she's fine.
What was she doing on the road? Keyla hates to travel by road. She hates it, especially long distances. Abuja must be what, 8-9 hours?
Well, actually, the police report says the bus in question was actually coming from Benin.
That's ludicrous. She said she was going to Abuja. Abuja. You know, I don't think I will ever understand Keyla. When is she coming to?
Well, the thing is, commas are actually a bit tricky. You know, it could be anything from a day or two, sometimes even up to a month or even longer. But the good thing here is she's in a stable condition, and that speaks a lot. Because I can assure you that it won't be long before she wakes up. That is a guarantee.
Why don't you contact her family, parents, you know, relative, wherever she's got?
No use. Her mom passed away the month I met her. And all the family she's got.
So you mean it has ended even before it begins?
She's back. What? And more than ever before, she needs his full attention and affection. Financially and emotionally. Perhaps this was never meant to be.
Perhaps?
You know, the few times we spent together, the moment we shared was like a deja vu. It was like everything that I imagined. Until that call came in.
You know, maybe I shouldn't have said this in the first place. Maybe I should have just forgotten about him and taken him out of my mind. Maybe I should...
You cannot do what has been done. So the earlier you stop feeling this way, the better for you. For all I care, you might be considering breaking up with her as soon as she gets better.
Oh no. He loves her. He loves her so much. I can see it in his eyes.
Okay.
The way he looks at her. Even while she's sleeping. Even when he kissed, he didn't even look at me that way.
Have you ever searched for love in the wrong place? Everything will be okay.
Have you ever fallen in love? And your love never loved you back? It could break your heart and make you cry. It could break your heart and make you sad. I wanna be loved. I wanna be cared for. I wanna be with someone. Wanna be
I just came to tell you about the other day. Maybe we should just pretend like nothing happened. You know, I've been thinking a lot about it and I don't want...
It's okay, don't force it. Just don't force it, okay? It's okay.
My head.
It's okay, just relax.
Where am I?
Well, you're actually in my hospital. You had an auto crash and the rescue team brought you here to my hospital.
What?
They had no idea that I even knew you.
My head.
Well, now that you're awake, all we need to do is just take a few tests and make sure everything's in correct working order.
Hmm?
But one thing's for sure, it is good to have you back, Kay.
Do I know you?
I am Richard Odunaya, your fiance's friend. Tekena Daniels, your fiance. You do remember him, don't you?
I want to go. I want to go home.
Amnesia can be referred to as a loss of memory due to a severe trauma. Now, this trauma is usually caused by physical causes, like a severe blow to the head, poisoning, substance abuse. It could even be vitamin deficiency or malnutrition, and dementia sometimes.
English, please.
Well, many people who are involved in car accidents may suffer amnesia.
Christ.
But thankfully, in this case, it usually isn't severe or long-lasting.
Going to do now?
Well, the first step I think would be conduct an accurate diagnosis so we can pinpoint the problem.
Be sure in all you do so you don't lose.
cause it's a matter of time. You will know, be showing all you do, so you don't lose what you've done. Cause it's a matter of time. You will know, yeah.
Life is what you make of it. Yes, the choices we make that spices it up. Life is what you make of it. Yes, the choices we make that spices it up.
Everywhere you go don't seem like you know, yeah. Everything you see seems so strange, ooh. But someday somehow you will get to understand. It's a matter of time. You will know, yeah.
Life is what you make of it. Choices we make that spices it up. Life is what you make of it.
Don't you know?
The choices we make,
the choices
that spices it up. Life is what you make of it.
Life is what you make.
The choices we make that spices it up. Life is what you make.
Life is what you make.
The choices you make that spices it up.
I want you to know. It's a matter of time. It's a matter of time. You will know, yeah. You will know, yeah.
Downstairs, we have all kinds of pastries and all that stuff in there. Use the microwave, okay? I assume you know how to use a microwave, right? So I'm sorry.
Thank you.
Keyla! Revolve! Keyla! 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 Keyla!
Going mad in there looking for you.
Been around this whole house, searching for something, anything. You know, that can trigger the slightest memory. But nothing looks familiar. Nothing. I don't even feel right in these clothes. I don't remember anything. Not even you. My fiancé.
Listen, I know it's really tough now, but everything's going to be okay.
Don't know that.
Well, the doctor thinks so, and he's exceptionally good. Please stop crying, please.
I mean, how long am I going to be like this?
All right then, I think it's best you keep crying. You know, it just dawned on me. You look even more beautiful when you cry. Okay. She's laughing now. See? That wasn't so bad. Listen. I don't think I have all the answers, but and everything will be fine.
You know, get her familiar to all the things she was used to before she had the accident, you know, food she liked to eat, drinks, even places she liked going to. I mean, if you do all that, you can't go wrong. Just think up anything and you'll be fine.
You think it will work?
Oh, definitely.
How much time?
Now that you are going to give her in abundance. You see, at the moment, everything seems so new to her, and in order not to scare her away, you're going to have to give her time in abundance.
That's the problem. I need to know how much time. I'm confused, Richie. You know, sometimes I feel like really close. Really close. She's far away.
Yeah, I understand. No, seriously, I do. I'm a doctor, remember? But you have to understand that the most important ingredient she needs now is time. You don't want to lose her. You know, just be patient with her, give her that time. me she will be back. Okay?
Never without it.
I drink and smoke. Thank you.
Thank you. Okay.
Are you hungry?
Oh, yes, I could put on a pair of sneaks and go down the restaurant. It's a fine restaurant.
No, no. I made something.
Cooked?
Yeah. Rice. Do you want some?
You know,
She's so different now. I've done everything Richard advised me to do. Everything. I've reenacted every single happy moment I have with her. Every one of them. We're still the same. She's different now. Really, really different. But not in an altogether bad way. You know, she doesn't smoke now. She doesn't drink now. She's reserved. Annie,
here's a quacker.
She cooks.
Cooks? Whoa.
Annie, that is one good thing the accident brought.
Come on, how could you ever say that?
I can't believe I just said it myself, okay? But that's the truth. That's where I feel about it.
I thought you would never come.
Like us missing your beautiful face another day.
You wish.
Text my good man. How's it going?
Samuel.
You know, I've really got to run now. It's past my lunch time. I'll get back to work.
Oh, okay. Ooh, so just seeing me made you lose your appetite, did it?
Oh, please, Richard. I'm not in for your trouble today. Would you just let go of me?
Not until you plant one right here.
Excuse me. Okay, fine.
You
fine,
lose fine, your job, fine. You lose the cycle. Okay.
That's a good girl. Now off with you.
Second, I'll see you later, okay?
Okay, girl.
Okay.
All right. Hey, what is it with you? Why do you keep doing that to her? Why do you keep calling her like some little girl?
Well, I don't know. I like her, I guess.
What can I say?
Okay, listen. If I didn't know better, I would have thought you didn't like her one bit. I mean, we were attacked the last time.
So, does she know you like her?
No.
Nope.
What? Because it is you that she likes. Yes.
Me.
Whatever, man. I mean... Oh, please, don't give me that look, man. She's liked you from the very first day she saw both of us together. Anyway, enough of that. How's my patient doing? Taking our medication. So I don't know how to ask, but have you guys been cozy? I mean, intimate since she got back?
You know, friend, call it the way it is. I don't like it when you use all the medical technology and terminology. All right? You mean have I slept with her since this happened? Well, the answer is no. She won't let me touch her.
Kaylee,
I don't want to talk about it. I'll leave my appetite. You mind?
Okay.
Have you ever fallen in love?
He seems like a nice person. How can I not remember anything, one thing, just to help me discover who I really am? This is becoming more difficult.
And make you sad. I wanna be loved. I wanna be cared for. I wanna be with someone.
wanna be cared for. I wanna be with someone I love. I wanna be with someone I love. Oh
get all you can because
sure in all you do, so you don't lose all you've done. Cause it's a matter of time, you will know. Be sure in all you do, so you don't lose what you've done.